In this video, I will show you how to create simple mock server based on Node.js with Express and Connect API mocker. Sometimes when you are working on frontend, you just need to edit backend response. Imagine a situation when you are coding some components and in the middle of fun on frontend, you realize you need to test some case. For example, if a row in the table will have two active options, not just one. You can start searching in the table for a row with two active options or add custom value to the row by editing source code or just get a response with the mock data from the backend. We are starting with empty folder, so firstly we will initialize npm package manager with the default values. After initialization, we can install Express as a dev dependency. In new folder, we will create file server-mocker.js. In this file, we set up basic Node Express server. Server will listen on port 8080 and log message listening on HTTP on port 8080. We can test our Express server by command in terminal, node and our path to file. Faster way is adding this command to the scripts in a package.json as start. In next step, we will add connect API mocker as middleware to our Express server. API mocker will consume files from folder mocks in the root directory, so we have to create new folder mocks. Good practice is let developer to choose on which port will listen our server. Developer can simply define environment variable, but it's optional. For purpose of testing server, we will fill folder mocks with the mocks. For this filling, I'm using the extractor hard to mocks. Extractor creates JSON files in the tree structure by responses from the browser, the same way like creating files manually and copying content from responses. To test if server is working, we have to start server by command npm start. In the terminal, there is server running on localhost 8080. We can test it by browser. As we can see, server is working, but we have not defined mocks to return on specific path. For testing a reason, we can simply copy relative path to our get mocks JSON and update URL. Don't forget to remove mocks at beginning, because mocks folder is defined as a root folder of the provided mocks. We can stop our server by Ctrl C. Create Docker container is quite simple in this case. We just create file name Dockerfile, which will contain specification of how our data will be copied inside of container, definition of engine and commands which should be called on build and start process. Then we build image. Let's check browser if our server is not running. Okay, isn't. Now start image and let's refresh browser. Now we can see we get response from Docker container, which is running on default port 8080. When we stop image, server will end too. That's all. Thank you for watching.